Hello, good evening, everybody. Good evening and welcome, Nikita. Good evening, how are you?
Good evening, very good, thank you very much. And you?
I'm very good, thank you. It's going great, it's all very exciting. How do you find the tournament? You're doing great so far?
I find it very exciting, very great idea. I'm happy to be part of it.
Thank you for taking part. We appreciate it. Honestly, it's been a great, great event. Let me just read quickly your statistics because you are doing really good. You played all your games and you are through to the top 16. So congratulations for that. So
thank you. Round.
Out of 14 games, you won 12. You didn't draw any and you only lost two games. So you have 36 points and you're through to the top 16. So well yes. Done for that. Is it been easy?
No, it was not easy. Every game was a nerve-wracking. It was crazy. My hands was shaking all the time. I was screaming when I scored the goal. And I have a lot of tough opponents for sure.
Yes. So you would say that you got tough group then?
One more time, sorry.
In your group, you would say you have strong opponents. Yeah. So it was
yes.
A tough group.
Yes, very strong, very strong. For me, it was very strong. I have a. I was scoring a lot, but sometimes I had to defend. It was quite tough.
Yes. Who would you say is your strongest opponent in your group, or has it been so far?
For sure, it was this Korean guy called Joe.
Yes.
He's very, very good, I must say. Yes. I was lucky to win the first game. I was leading 2-0 the whole game. And then in the end, he was managing to score. So then we start the second game and then he won 3-1. So yeah, and he can do some dribbling tricks, which is amazing. Yeah.
So I think he's very skillful.
Yes, for sure. For sure.
Yeah. You only have one more point than you. You finished with 36 points, you finished with 37. So you must be very similar.
Yeah.
It was quite close between you two. And
I have to sweat a lot with him.
How would you compare the nerves? You said it's quite nerve. It's been nerve-wracking. How would you compare the nerves from FIFA to actually dance competitions?
I should say it's pretty similar level of nerves.
Yeah.
Yes, it's like coming before the first round on the competition. You know, you're a little bit anxious. So the same with FIFA, but you are like very tensed throughout the game, the whole game. So it's nice feelings. Nice, I like it.
Yeah, especially in these circumstances where there is no competitions, at least you still have your spirit of competing, you know, because that's what we all have, you know.
Yes, exactly. That was completely great idea to have this during this quarantine, to have this championship, so at least we can get some adrenaline in our blood.
Yes, well, we live exactly. And was you expecting to get into top 16? What was your role when you start?
I wasn't expecting, but I was hoping to do that because you never know how is your opponent, how is they play.
Exactly.
So I know that I can play not bad, and I try to play good in my defense and passing a lot and do the through balls. But I was not sure how is the other ones.
Yes, I must say they're all saying I've heard rumors. From many, many people, from many players, that you are very good. I think they're saying that you are the favorite to the tournament. Is that true? You're that good?
I cannot say that. I don't know. I don't know actually why they say like this, because sometimes I lose, sometimes I win, but I can play good because maybe of my defense, because I try to play good in the defense. Even with this Korean Joe, when we was playing, he texted me in Messenger in the Facebook. He said, "Your defense is very good. It was very hard for me to play." Yeah, so maybe that's why.
Yeah. So would you say then the defending is your game strength or your tactics, or is anything you can give away? What's your tactics?
Yes, I think defending and trying to pass the ball. And trying to find the spaces to make through balls mostly. Yeah, like a counter-attacks, something like this. So now if I tell this secret, you see the others can win easily.
Yeah, you don't want to give too much away. But if you can give something away, could you tell me if you would change anything in the next round? Because obviously in the 16, so you're through to the next round. Would you change anything of your game? Would you play the same or?
Mostly the same. But I would like to try. I would like to try and to practice some other, maybe tactics, maybe some other dribbling skills I can try to do, because I understand that I don't have that. And then when other people have this, so it's quite tough for me to play and it's not easy. So maybe I can practice a bit of that.
Yes. And also, I know you've been unlucky, because one game that you lost, you only lost two, but one game that you lost was actually because you played really late at night. Is that right?
Yes, exactly. It was yesterday. It was yesterday. No, it was today, actually, because I was playing 3 a.m. Wow. And I had my friend had a birthday. So he invited to come over to his place. And we were like a small group of people. And it was the first time during this quarantine period, we was able to come to see other people, you know. And we had some drinks, some gin and tonic, a little bit chatting. And then 3 a.m. in the morning, and I planned to go home already. And then I see the message from Eugen Katzerman. Yeah. And then he say, I'm ready to play. So I say this to the guys and they say, come on, play here. So I play from my friend's PlayStation. So it was very, very early in the morning. And a bit after gin tonics, so the first game I start to play and everybody was watching it. Come on, Nikita, come on. And, you know, it's like putting a lot of pressure. So I lost the first game 4-3. I lost. So I was very angry about this. And next game I say, now I win. And I won 4-1. Yeah.
Wow. And that was with having a drink. So in a way, Tony Dockman, he did say, he wasn't wrong. He said, don't drink and play because it's a bad idea. Yes. So in a way, he wasn't wrong.
He wasn't wrong, but I had the great emotions, you know, when I had like a few people behind me that I was cheering for me. It was not only me alone in front of the screen. It was great emotions.
So it was probably even more like a dance competition because you had your family.
Yes, I had my crowd.
Great. And what would you say, Nikita? Would you say you can win the tournament? Because like I said earlier, many other players, dancers, they say that you can win the tournament. They think that you're the favorite. Do you think you can do it?
We will see. I cannot say no. I cannot say yes. But I'm sure there is great players. And it's a little bit still, it's a game. And it takes some luck to do this. So sometimes you are lucky, sometimes you are not. And it's unpredictable, really.
Of course. Well, Nikita, I must say it's been an absolute pleasure having you, and I'm going to wish you the best of luck for the tournament. Yes. And I hope you win then, you know, like most say. So you have a lot of pressure.
But yes, now you put more pressure on me.
But no, listen, it's been great having you. Thank you once
again. Thank you very much for having me. And I must thank you for your great job, and what the all team of organizers, Nick, yourself, yes, Domen, who help a lot, Competitors Commission, who support this competition, because it's a great for everybody on this quarantine to have some fun, emotions, adrenaline, and
exactly.
Things like this. Thank you very much.
Great. Thank you. Once again, thank you, Nikita.
Thank you. Good luck. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.